to this. I heard on the set of Shivers that David Cronenberg used to beat his actress in particular, had a hard time to cry. If you could confirm if that was true, because according to David, you got quite irate with him that he was actually taking the actress back. He would go in the back room before the scene started and he'd give her a quick slap across the face to kind of get her ready for the stress of the scene. And I wanted to know if you could shed any light on that, if you're...
Well, it's amazing memory, isn't it? Because if that had happened to me, I would have slugged him right back.
Oh! You may have liked that.
He would probably.
And I also heard, like, when the Black Sunday came out, like, what was your initial reaction to it? Because the person we got the print from, I don't know if this is true as well, but he said that you weren't really fond on the film the first time you saw it. Is that in fact true?
No, it's not true at all, because I think it's a visual masterpiece. And I just, it's a timeless, gorgeous movie that is just, I love its slow, elegant pace, and which is so haunting and internalized, and it's just stunning, isn't it, that it's just sustained its intensity and its impact all these years. It's just absolutely fantastic. It's a beautiful film. I'm very honored to have done it.
And we're very honored to see it. When do you think the last time was that you saw it in the cinema?
Well,
a while ago. Let's do it that. Well, as we're playing the 35mm print, but and Barbara, I want to say, is also going to be doing a Q&A at the convention on Sunday as well, and so we won't be able to take everyone's questions, obviously, but Jake, do we have any questions out there from the fans?
Is there any questions on the floor?